The Connecticut National Guard is going to be getting a new Blackhawk helicopter added to its fleet. The helicopter will be flown in this afternoon to the Windsor Locks facility. This is the third HH-60M Blackhawk helicopter added to the National Guard. This Blackhawk will be equipped with medical evaluations, be equipped with medical support while moving patients. The helicopter will be officially activated this coming September.